Thank you for tuning in and joining us tonight. Hello. This is a tradition that goes back way before anyone on this stage was ever born. Okay, maybe not me. Maybe I don't count. But our pastor this morning, Kate, was in her sermon talking about new ways. And then there's some people that just cling to those old ways. So even though we're doing an old thing with a new twist, we're going to keep the tradition of the Christmas Carol scream along, as my dad used to call it, alive and well. So I hope you are going to join in singing with us at home. You can put your requests in the comments section. And if we don't know the song, we will just ignore you. But don't feel bad. Santa Claus is coming. All will be well. So we're going to start off with a few while you're getting your requests in. The first one is that well-known Jingle Bells. And we're going to start with the chorus, do one verse, and finish with another rousing chorus. Get your bells ready.
Is it going? Hello. Okay, that works.
I see Johnny and Bobby and Susie and Soren and Kate. Oh, it's coming through. Yay! Okay, the first joke is, what did the gingerbread man put on his bed? So if you think you know the answer, you can put it in the comments section. In theory, what did the gingerbread man put on his bed? Well, Tim, what do you think the gingerbread man did put on his bed?
I don't know, Elizabeth. What did the gingerbread man put on his bed?
A cookie sheet. Oop, there we are. Yay! All right. One night, a Viking named Rudolph the Red was looking out the window when he said, "It's going to rain." His wife asked, "How do you know?" And he replied, "Because Rudolph the Red knows reindeer." Bum bum.
I'm really glad we didn't have to wait for the punchline on that one.
All right. How much did Santa's sleigh cost?
How much?
Nothing, it was on the house. I know you're just dying there, just rolling over.
Maybe we should start with the video.
Yeah, that would have been a good idea. All right, here we go. Until I get my pianist, you're going to have to sit through all these jokes. Don't worry, there's only 10 of them. What do you get when you cross a snowman with a vampire?
Oh, it's showing up on the...
What do you get?
Frostbite. Oh. Okay, we're almost getting to the end of my jokes. What did one snowman say to the other snowman?
I think it's showing up on the page.
What did he say?
Do you smell carrots? All right, I think you'll get this one. Where do snowmen or snow women keep their money?
Where?
Come on, you guys, you can get this one. Sure.
In the snowbank.
In a snowbank, of course. Oh, he's so smart. Not a snow credit union, no, Michael. What do you get if you cross an iPad with a Christmas tree?
What?
So this is a Christmas tree and an iPad. You get a pineapple. Okay, I'm running. What nationality is Santa Claus?
What nationality is he, Elizabeth?
I think he's North Polish. Yes, we are so ready. In one horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Ha, 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 bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Singing along.
That's right.
We'll know. Santa will know.
And we will sound so much better if you are. All right, we're going to go right into Deck the Halls. Right into it.
Say hi in the chat if you're watching.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Fa la 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 la. 'Tis the season to be. To one verse because we want to get to as many songs as we can.
What'd you say, Dad?
Next one is going to be an old familiar, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
It reminds me of a joke I know.
It does. Go ahead now.
No.
Okay. Dasher and Dancer, Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of them all?
Bum, bum, bum.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, had a very shiny nose
like a light bulb.
And if you ever saw it, say it glows
like a flashlight.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names
like Pinocchio.
They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games
like Monopoly.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
ho ho ho,
no. Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight. Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Like Kamala Harris.
Yeah. Good one. Meantime, we're going to go into Must Be Santa, an old classic. This was the reason Don and Gene Richards used to come out for out for the Christmas Carol sing-along, because they used to love to watch Jessalyn when she was about 3 and 4 and 5 years old getting up here and leading songs. So I think it's probably been since you're around that age that you've been up here leading songs. Okay. Who's got a beard that's long and white?
Santa's got a beard that's long and white.
Who comes around on a special night?
Santa comes around on a special night.
Special night, beard that's white. Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Santa Claus. Who wears boots and suit of red?
Santa wears boots and a suit of red.
Who wears
a long cap on his head. Santa wears a long cap on his head. Cap on head, suit that's red. Special night, beard that's white. Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Santa Claus. Who's got a big red cherry nose? Santa's got a big red cherry nose. And who laughs this way? Ho, ho, ho. Santa laughs this way.
Watching from Kelly Beard from Texas, because I don't know if I told the Texas people it was 7 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, so they may be tuning in an hour late. But anyway, she wanted the song I'll Be Home for Christmas, and she wanted it to dedicate it to the military. And I think that's a wonderful idea. In addition, because of the pandemic, there's going to be a lot of folks who can't make it home for Christmas. So we dedicate it to them too. Do we have a... We had a request from somebody that you can't see there for Silver Bells, so we're going to sing Silver Bells. And we're going to start off with the chorus, do one verse, and sing the chorus again. And if you are with somebody in your home, during the chorus, you're going to get close, and you're going to, you got to get a little closer than that. We're going to do side to side. We're going to just kind of sway back and forth. And if you're by yourself, find a teddy bear or a plant or something else to hold tight, and maybe a kitty cat or something.
Right now. city sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. People passing, children laughing, busy smile after smile, and up every street corner you'll hear silver bells. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
All right, I think we're going to do one more familiar Christmas song, and then we're going to go into our Christmas carols. And we're going to do Leslie Raffaniello's request of Up on the Housetop. And we're going to start with the chorus again, because that's the most fun. And Harry Meehan, you need to get in here, because the men or the people with low voices are going to do the ho, ho, ho. And the women or the people with high voices are going to do the go, ho, ho, ho. Men, ho, ho, ho. Women, ho, ho, ho. Okay, so come on up, Harry Meehan. Can you ho, 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 Tim?
Yes.
Okay, all right.
Ho, ho, ho. I don't know where that is.
Okay.
Okay, got it.
Yeah, okay.
Two, ready, go.
God rest you, married gentlemen, right? And gentlewomen is going out to the Stockwell family who we here are home quarantining with COVID. So,
did you find it?
No, nope. We're hoping and praying that you'll be all well by Christmas. Yeah, I asked Peter to change all the keys because there is not a soprano up here, unfortunately. What does she want to hear? What does that Judith Nelson want to hear?
Away in the Manger.
All righty. We know that one. Maybe I think we'll even do a couple of verses of that.
He makes. I love thee, Lord Jesus. Look down from heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing. Joy to the world, the Savior reigns. Let all their songs employ of fields and floods, rocks, hills, and plains. Repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy, repeat. Sight, Lord.
Thank you so much for tuning in for this first YouTube Live event. And we hope you have a very blessed Merry Christmas. Stay safe and stick around for the 12 days of Christmas.
Christmas tree is doing good. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and a partridge in the Christmas tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three presents and two turtle doves and a partridge in the Christmas tree. Fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four calling birds, three presents, two turtle doves, and a partridge in the Christmas tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me pipers piping, 11 more coming.
Nine ladies dancing, eight, they don't know.